So from here, we're gonna take a video going to... Where are we going, man?
Batangas!
Where in Batangas we're going?
I don't know. Mabini.
Yeah, we're going to...
What did you love?
Anilao. Here comes... Welcome to SLEX. Hello, SLEX. So here... It's just wall. It's no traffic.
Continue straight for 15 minutes to Calamba Exit B and Center Lane.
Copyright claim if I'm singing. You reckon?
If the sound's right.
Oh, no worries then.
Huh? If your voice sounds right, then.
Sounds like a giant walking along crushed glass, it's probably okay.
If you sing sounds like a cow barking. Oh, is it barking?
Cows moo, they don't bark. Dogs moo.
Then it won't.
But then this is coming from the person that thought you grew cows.
Grow cows is rude, voila. It's the hours.
Going by the bits of Tagalog that I've learned so far.
Okay.
If I were to say Asawa Niawa, does that mean you're an evil wife?
Yes. Oh my god. So mean.
You're so mean.
Gonna pinch you.
No, you're gonna pinch me, eh? Violence.
Can't swim.
Violent, so
what?
Yeah.
There's more traffic than I'd expect for like a Monday lunchtime sort of thing. Do you know what I mean?
Where?
Here.
Actually, traffic here is like 4 o'clock to 7 o'clock because a lot of buses goes to south. And yeah, goes to south. Tell me I'm not allowed to. Enchanted Kingdom. What's that, like a theme park, isn't it? Something? Yeah. It's like Star City, no one got brave.
person that pulled over and let that ambulance past. When he's flashing his lights at people, just like, let me past.
Yeah. Yeah.
auto sweep.
So you still have 907 balance. Auto sweep, is this the one with the same as Skyway?
Yes.
Easy trip and Cavitex.
Yeah.
Alright. Our enforcers are equipped with body worn cameras. Are we?
Why are they blogging?
It's written there. Oh, they were in Laguna. Good. Ah, that's why it's easy to catch the violators here.
Why?
Because of the... There was a young adult, like, driving, standing, and the big bikes. They got caught with the... It was here too. They're just, like, making parade on the road with blinking. With blinkers. And they're standing while driving. Museo Ni Jose Rizal. You never been here. This is Dr. Jose Rizal, where we saw the in the Fort Santiago. This is where he lives. He lives here.
175, which means it was on 1,000, but it wasn't because it had already taken some off it at the last toll gate.
No, there is no charge in it.
Why did it just say 25?
I mean the other one. Oh, maybe late charge. Cash only, doink. Sorry, we have RFID.
brakes.
Yep.
Pass through. No top. quite happy to pull into this lane whenever I'm finished overtaking and so on. But it's people that like, do that and just don't move and end up holding everyone up. See, normally I pull in here, but I won't because I know I've got to pull out again to overtake that lorry in a bit. Sorry, truck. Lorry.
Lorry. Yeah, well, you call lorry the truck.
Because they're lorries, and then they call them lorry drivers.
Yeah, instead of truck.
This one's doing the same thing.
So we are at Lipa Batangas now. Lipa City exit, Batangas City straight.
It's over an hour to go. stops as soon as you hit tarmac.
City.
There's a Batanga City.